Okay, I'm really in. Okay, this demando here, she has major demandos. It is the new season. It is the new season for the little calves, the little calves, and I miss the moment. There were some calves back there, and I miss the moment to take photo of them. And I think when we're going through the mind frame of the humans out there with say no to meat, say no to eating excessive quantities of meat because it does demand of space that we don't really have to be using specifically for their, what do you call that? Yeah, all that meat eating, but here it is. Yeah, so if you can take little, if you take photos of the little teensy tiny ones, little tiny ones when they're really cute, and perhaps put those out there instead of the big ones, the big cows, but when they're little tiny calves. Little tiny calves. Perhaps there we can woo, we can win a few people into vegetarianism. Like, oh my gosh. The big eyes and why? Why would anybody go there and eat veal? Why would anybody want to continue that cycle? And onto that meat eating occupation and also the it is like an occupation, isn't it? Thinking of the dairy cows that have been heifered up by I guess they're a new what do we call it Netherlands now a Netherlands cow that is. The massive producer, the most massive producer in the world. And so this Netherlands cow, we really need to get rid of. And I mean not kill them all, but we need to go away from their production in existence because they have such massive requirements for land over other cows. They're practically double in production, double requirement for land. So yeah, we need to weed them out, lessen the dairy, lessen the meat. I don't know if they're used for meat, but they're machines. They're machines that we just need. We need to let them die out. Let that breed die out. That's a breed that's been produced last few years. We don't need the breed. That's a planetary upset. So we need to get rid of it. If you want to keep a few for the zoo, go ahead, but we need to get rid of them overall. Yeah.